a jubilant winner. He just said, really, it's official? Mario, this is your first Santa Anita Derby ride, and you get a win in here. You've really been on a fast track lately. What's this mean to you?
Oh, my God. I have no words. I don't know how to thank Paul Redom, Doug O'Neill, my agent, all my people from Vancouver. I can't describe it. I'm so excited.
Mario, this horse needed to win or be second to go to the Kentucky Derby. Did you feel any added pressure with that knowledge?
I feel pressure a little bit. Of course, it's my first big stake race. I know that it means a lot for the horse to run well so he can go to the Kentucky Derby.
And what about you?
I can't describe it. Like, to me, it's unbelievable.
All right. Thank you, Mario.